I may have just used all my energy on that previous one. Need to do that. Yeah, I think I could make 2 minutes. If I played it right. Gotcha. There was a funny thing in a Taz where somebody like got them to come with them to the boss. That would be very amusing to do. Although you may need to be Tazzing to really do it. Have trouble with that, even though I practiced it for like 5 minutes. Practice again for another 5 minutes. Yeah, it's like that part in Destruction. It's like the same parts I just keep screwing up on. Doing the running jump for that guy is much safer than trying to do the running slash. Even though the running slash is cool. Oh no! I did the dive kick. Oh well, whatever. The range on that sword is incredible. Oh. That should have just been contact. I got hit. Electric demon, like a demon. Lots of getting hit. Get the hell out of there. Thank you. mean, that's like the most consistent way of doing that part, I swear. But come on. Bring the POW to the boss. Thank you. Yay. Finally. Oh, and then while I was doing it, I couldn't press the ninjutsu. That's stupid. At least it was a decent running shuriken section there. Traps, 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 traps. Next time, just use the ninjutsu in the beginning of the boss. I always forget about those, like, frames where you can't do anything because you're doing the sword slash. That was kind of close. I mean, I have the shield on, so it doesn't really matter too much if I get hit at this point, but if the mini boss goes wrong, I do want this shield. I do not want to get knocked down and die. Because that is not fun. Well. They do not want to let me up. I don't know, I did that a little late. Okay. Come on, good pattern. Ooh. Where's the other dude? Yeah, there we go. Hmm. I rarely get that thing.